This mount is described as a salto forward piked to cross stand with approach at the end of the beam. It takes guts to start a routine with an element like this. Forward landings are quite risky since the gymnast cannot spot the beam, and all it takes is 1 inch off to the side and you're off the apparatus on your first skill. Maintaining a correct piked shape can also be challenging, as most athletes tend to slightly tuck their legs.